I'm really excited. Our first user conference, very exciting to be here together. It's so great that all of you could make it here. Each of us here strives to achieve DevOps transformation in their company. And the people at GitLab are no different.
So when they see how much time gets spent on busy work, something that does not contribute to the actual goal of the organization, and if you transfer that into a dollar amount, expose how you can change that dollar amount to something way less, everyone starts listening. Maybe they don't understand what we actually did here. Maybe they do. It totally does not matter. What matters to them is that a developer can fix a problem within a couple of hours instead of 2 weeks, 3 weeks, a month.
Setting values, and specifically our values around transparency and collaboration, are what really enable us to deliver DevOps.
I'm happy to announce that today GitLab has closed a $268 million round of funding. Investors like Iconic, Goldman Sachs, BlackRock, Franklin Templeton, Capri, and 10 others value GitLab at $2.75 billion.
Be you, be different, be great in cloud native. And what this means is that although I've talked a lot about Delta's journey, there is no one way to implement cloud native. This is just one way that we've done it. But build your own path. Make purposeful selections that allow you to achieve workflow portability. And I can't wait for you to share your story at the next GitLab Commit.